Hey guys, so I'm in the car. I'm actually driving, but it's super traffic as you can see, and it's kinda raining. I'm on the way to my dad's house in Mandaluyong, and I'm going to SM Mega Mall to have my eyelashes permed. I'm wearing the same clothes from my previous video because it's the same day. I'm gonna be bringing you with me while I get my eyelashes permed. And look, my eyelashes are super straight, and I just called earlier about this, like if I need to reserve or something, but they said no need, and you're not supposed to curl your lashes or wear contact lenses. Good thing I didn't curl my lashes today. Like, I usually curl my lashes, and for some reason I was just like, oh, I'm not gonna curl it today. Good thing I didn't, because if I did, I wouldn't have been able to do it today. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. So I am on the way to Mega Mall with my daddy and sister, and I am vlogging. Yes. Hey, I'm back. So I just finished with my perming, and join me. Look at that. I'm so shy, like if I'm alone anyway. Okay, and this was only for 280 pesos. I was supposed to film during the process, but I was too shy. I'm not yet on that level of vlogging. And yeah, I did it in, let's face it, in Mega Mall. Yay! And this will probably last for a month because it's my first time. Only a month. And now we're in 8th cut to have dinner. Yeah. Okay, bye. People are staring. I'm back home and I had dinner with my dad and sister, as you saw earlier. And then after that, we went to Hobing. We had bingsu. I was craving for bingsu for like how many days? And when I finally did, I didn't like it because the flavor I wanted was the one with the brownies. And the brownies in Hobing wasn't the one that I wanted. It's not the kind of texture I wanted. Like, it was so cakey. I wanted to be more like fudgy and like chewy and kind of crispy. Something like that. Anyway, enough of that. So I was so sad because I really wanted to film my eyelash perm experience, but I was too shy. Like, I wanted to ask the lady actually if I could film while she was doing my eyelashes, but I was too shy. And in that studio, all the customers are in the same room. Like, it's one big room and there's like how many beds. And yeah, so the name of the place was Let's Face It. It's on the 5th floor in Mega Mall. The eyelash perming is only 280 pesos there. And when I asked how long it's gonna last, for me it might last like around 1 month only because it's my first time. And then after, if I do it again, it's probably gonna last around 2 months. 2 to 3 months. As I said earlier, the room was just one big room, so I didn't have the guts to get out my camera and just film the whole time. And I was like at the edge, like in the middle, I mean, and people would pass by there, so like it'd be so weird if I was just holding it like this and then my eyes are closed, like I couldn't open them. So yeah, but I took some pictures while it was like just there on my eyes. I had to just close my eyes for like 40 minutes or almost an hour. And ooh, it's blurry. And yeah, basically when she gave me the mirror, I was so surprised. It looked so nice. Like, my eyelashes look so fixed because every time I curl my lashes, as I said in my like how many videos already, my eyelashes are so hard to curl. Like, they're so messy and they don't keep, like, they don't stay curled. So I really wanted to do this so much. Like, I was thinking about it for how many days now, and finally I did it, and I'm so happy. I hope it really stays nice for like how many weeks. So here, I'll try to do a close-up again. That's how my eyes look. I'm so in love with my eyes. Like, look at that. Look how girl that is. Yeah. Okay, look at the other one. Isn't it amazing? Yeah, I'm so in love with my eyelashes right now. And forgive me, I'm just really excited and happy about it. Because I've always wanted my eyelashes to be curled. But they're so straight, I hate it so much. And what else? That's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this short vlog. I tried to vlog, but not as much. I'm gonna improve on it. But I just wanted to vlog today basically because of my eyelashes. My eyelash experience. But sadly, I didn't get to do all. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog about my eyelash experience. And next time, I'll try. Like, if I do something else, I'm gonna try to bring you guys with me and really film it. Yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.